Good afternoon, and thank you for joining us. Bert is on assignment. Topping our news at this hour, closing arguments have wrapped up, and now there's a verdict for one of the men charged in connection with the 2008 murder of a Jackson nurse. Our Monica Hernandez just got out of the courtroom, and she joined us now with details of today's trial. Monica?
Well, Stephanie, it was an emotional day for friends of Juliet Lilly, a well-loved UMC nurse who was slaughtered in her home back in 2008. Now, the man accused of being an accessory after the fact in that capital murder case, as well as auto burglary, well, he was found guilty just moments ago. Now, the jury announced the verdict within the last half hour. And now, Darrell Walker will spend the rest of his life in prison with no hope of probation or parole. You'll remember the case of Juliet Lilly, who was murdered during a home invasion back in 2008. Now her accused murderer, William Roy Jones, he'll go to trial on a later date. Officials say he confessed to entering Lily's home, and when she confronted him with a gun, he stabbed her. Officials say it was 17 times. Then officials say he stole a small bag of change, a computer, as well as a radio, television, and then he took her 1996 Mitsubishi Mirage. That's where Walker comes in. Now officials say Jones drove the car to the apartment where Walker was staying, covered in blood, late at night, and asked for Walker's help driving the vehicle because Walker could drive stick shift and Jones couldn't. Now, despite protests from his girlfriend, Walker then got into the car, drove it to a nearby park and back. Here's what Walker had to say while the jury was deliberating.
I mean, I don't know nothing about nothing. The only thing I know is that I was at home and I asked, when he asked me, did I have, could I drive for standards? I said, yeah, you know, I mean, and I asked him, would he run me to the store so that I could go to the store and give me a beer or something.
Now, Walker says he didn't know who the car belonged to and that he didn't know anybody had actually been murdered, although in a statement, he said that when he saw Jones covered in blood, that he asked, what did you do, kill someone? And Jones replied, it's essentially what I do is my business. Now, keep in mind that Walker has been arrested 24 times in the past for felonies and misdemeanors. And by the way, Lily's home had been burglarized before. It had actually been burglarized repeatedly before this incident. Stephanie?